Hello guys, today's video we're going to talk about, do you need a PhD to be a data scientist? The answer is, it is possible to start a career in data science with just a baccalaureate degree. You must elect to pursue some level of graduate program. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for, and see you in the next video.